After seeing gasoline and diesel fuel prices rise to all-time highs in the summer of 2006, it isn't surprising that more people are filling their tanks with alternative fuels. This is good news for American farmers who produce agricultural products used in alternative fuels such as ethanol and biodiesel.
It really brought to the forefront that we need to displace some of our foreign oil, and agriculture is a great way to do that. It's a win-win for everybody.
During the 2006 Virginia General Assembly, the Biofuels Production Fund and Grant Incentive Program was developed with Farm Bureau's help.
That would pay 10 cents a gallon to large-scale producers with limitations. There is a threshold that they have to meet to qualify for the program, and they can only participate in the program for 6 years.
This program offered grants to producers of neat biofuels. The producer would be eligible for the grant for fuel sold between January 1, 2007 to January 1, 2017. Seeing an increase in biofuels use and production in Virginia is so important to the state's farmers that it became a major policy issue at the 2006 Virginia Farm Bureau Annual Convention last November. That's where members heard more about a 25 by 25 vision. It's a plan where America's farms, forests, and ranches could provide 25% of the total energy consumed in the United States while continuing to produce safe, abundant, and affordable food, feed, and fiber by the year 2025.
If we go to a 25 by 25 world and we do produce millions of acres of dedicated energy crops, that's going to rise all commodities to a level above where all predictions are right now. So everybody wins.
Smith says in the early 1970s, the United States was importing only 20 to 30% of the oil we were using. Today, we import more than 60%. While working to reduce U.S. dependence on foreign oil, the 25 by 25 vision also champions the fact that biofuels are cleaner burning and better for the environment. And in the long run, they could even be cheaper than current energy sources.
We can use wood fiber or hay fibers such as switchgrass to produce ethanol, much more economically feasible, and it's better for the land.
For more information on the 25 by 25 vision, go to www.25by25.org. Reporting in Richmond, Virginia, I'm Sherry McKinney.